Papua New Guinea is one of the most culturally diverse countries in the world, with over 800 different languages, traditions, customs, and peoples. There is so much to learn and so much to know.
This poster presentation is titled "The Bright Price is a Tool for the Gospel." Bright Price is a Tool for the Gospel. Now, this is actually my thesis title as well. If I graduate end of this year, my title is "Bright Price is a Tool for the Gospel." Now, you might be thinking and wondering how is that possible? We have found in researches that Bright Price, there's some researches have been done that talked about the negatives and the positives. You get it, huh? They talked about those, and we said, no, it's about time let's see it from a different perspective. And we found Bright Price through a study called qualitative research method. It's through interviews and group discussion. So we interviewed about 10 individuals, and we had a group discussion of 6 people. And we had gender equality within that 6 people. So we found that Bright Price ceremony alone fulfills the 3 key important values of Melanesia. Bright Price ceremony alone fulfills the 3 key important values of Melanesia: relationship, community, and exchange. Now, when a Bright Price ceremony takes place, relationship is created between the bride's family and the groom's family, and even clans who attend, communities who come. Relationship is created on Bright Price ceremony alone. Communities involved on Bright Price ceremony alone. Community comes and they witness the program. Not only that, exchange takes place through food, monetary items, goods. Those things are given in exchange. Now I said, I'll come back. Relationship, community, exchange fulfills the Melanesian values. You remove these 3, there is no Melanesian identity. God has blessed us with these 3 values. Relationship, community, and exchange. And amazingly, Bright Price fulfills these 3, the ceremony alone. Now, this is where it gets exciting, where gospel comes in. Gospel comes in when we see Bright Price from a biblical perspective, especially the 3 key values that Bright Price fulfills. God encourages relationship. Vertical relationship with God, horizontal relations. God encourages community. What Paul says is community of faith, community of believers. Exchange took place on the cross. Exchange took place on the cross. It should have been us dying on the cross. But Jesus said, no, I'll go and die on behalf of the created beings that I have created. So he fulfilled the principle of exchange from biblical perspective. Now when you put these 2 together, Bright Price values that it fulfills, it does not harm the scripture in any way. These values does not violate the scripture in any way. So we found a model, a small model in Maupa context known as Kukuveni, or drinking tea together. It's a simple Bright Price ceremony. The 19th edition of the Church Manual, developed in 2018, it talks about Bright Price. It allows for a small program. So this model, this concept, is the result of the idea that has been placed in the Church Manual. You get it, you follow it. So ends a concept. So where does the gospel come in now? Now the pastor who will officiate the program, the marriage program, a marriage celebrant, an ordained pastor. He officiates the program, he blesses the marriage. It can be either in the church, but our recommendation is it can be in the community. There's a witness. So the gospel is presence. Number one, he can present the gospel message that God is the source of marriage. God created marriage from the beginning. That's the first message he can present, whichever. Number two, he can either present and say that Jesus is the groom and the church is the bride. Number three, gospel message he can share during the ceremony is that a second coming message. then the groom will come back to take the bride home. The groom is not finished yet. So the gospel can go through this bride price, mini bride price ceremony, which fulfills three important values, which is that the values are also supported by the scriptures. And then there is celebrated an avenue to present the message. Those who think that they cannot go to church, they can be in a community setting. So they all come and attend. So the avenue is there. We take it and we present the gospel. As the Bible says, the armless is a dove, and wise is a serpent. So it is about time that the Melanesians, we must be armless as a dove to our own culture, and we must be wise as serpents in our own culture. And we can use this beautiful ceremony to spread the gospel in our own context. That's the business.
Amen. Thank you.